Have you ever struggled with large video files that take forever to upload or share? The solution is Adobe Media Encoder, a powerful tool that lets you compress videos without sacrificing quality. Today, I'll walk you through how to download Adobe Media Encoder and show you how to use it to make your video files smaller and more manageable while keeping them looking crisp. Let's get started. If you don't already have Adobe Media Encoder installed, it's easy to set up. I've included a download link in the description below. Clicking it will take you to Adobe's official website, where you can find Media Encoder bundled with the Creative Cloud plan. If you're new to Adobe, you can also try it for free with their trial option. Once you've signed in or created an Adobe account, follow the installation instructions, and in just a few minutes, Media Encoder will be ready to use. With Media Encoder installed, open the program and let's compress your videos. Start by importing your video files. Simply drag and drop your file into the queue or click the plus button to browse for it. Once it's in the queue, you'll see a range of settings to customize your compression. Here's one cool thing of Adobe Media Encoder. You can adjust the output settings to reduce the file size without sacrificing quality. Under the preset menu, you'll find pre-configured options for different platforms, like YouTube or social media. These presets are optimized for smaller file sizes while maintaining great visual quality. If you're not sure where to start, these presets are a fantastic choice. For more controls, you can fine-tune the settings like the bitrate. Lowering the bitrate slightly reduces the file size significantly while keeping the video crisp. Adjust the resolution if needed, but keep it consistent with your project's requirements to avoid quality loss. Media Encoder's smart compression algorithms ensure the video remains sharp, even with reduced settings. Once you've customized your settings, hit Start Queue, and Media Encoder will get to work. It's incredibly efficient, even with large files, and you'll see the progress in real time. When done, your compressed video will be saved in the specified location and ready to upload or share. One of the best things about Adobe Media Encoder is that it works seamlessly with other Adobe tools like Premiere Pro and After Effects. You can send projects directly to Media Encoder for compression, saving time and streamlining your workflow. Whether you're compressing videos for social media, client delivery, or archiving, it's an invaluable tool. If you don't have Media Encoder yet, head to the link in the description below to download it and start simplifying your video workflow. I hope this tutorial was helpful. If you have any questions or want to share your experience with Media Encoder, drop a comment below. Don't forget to enable notifications for more tips and tutorials. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.